I've been serving for 8 years in the Navy. I joined out of Chicago, actually, and then I joined because I really wanted to pursue my school goals. So I'm actually an engineer, and these are special orders, so I had to go and look for these orders. I love being an engineer, and it's so interesting and so cool and so fun, especially as a female. I get to work with a lot of engines and stuff like that, but I wanted to try something different and grow my skills. And the USS Constitution is a lot of public relations and outreach, and I wanted to engage with the community and just like share my love for the Navy. So my role is a leading petty officer. I actually lead about 16 to 20 sailors at a time. We have different divisions, and our job is to make sure that the ship is looking clean, we're preservating, and that the ship is just intact. The Navy Yard, we take care of the buildings, a lot of facilities work. My time in the military has been really great. I have had to overcome a lot of challenges, but they have made me a lot stronger as a person. I think the Navy has pushed me to grow and make myself better in every aspect of my life, from leading my junior sailors to growing personally and professionally. It's just given me so much that I am so grateful for.